here today following an initiative of Global Shapers Nicosia to bring together youth from across the island, aiming at exchanging ideas on entrepreneurship, education, arts, and culture.
We present a new generation of people who avoid labeling themselves. We simply prefer the term humans. With this event today, we aim to urge the leaders of both communities to include the voice of young people in the agenda of the negotiations.
I firmly believe that it's important that the younger people of Cyprus takes their part in shaping the future of Cyprus.